In this video, we are discussing shuffling and sorting of map reduce task. Let us go into the details. The mapper creates the intermediate key value pair and transfers them to the reducer task. So we know that mapper's output will be going for the reducer, and the intermediate step is known as shuffling. So what is shuffling? We are going to discuss right now. This procedure is known as shuffling. Using the shuffling procedure, the system can sort the data using the key values. We know that we are having a huge set of data that will be divided into smaller parts, and those parts will be assigned to the mappers. Mappers will be working on the working nodes, and here this particular data set will be in the form of key value pairs. Here key is actually denoting some file reference, and value is nothing but the data set. And using the shuffling procedure, the system can sort the data using the key values. The shuffling task begins when some of the mapping tasks are done. So it is not like that when all the mappers will complete their operation, then the shuffling process will begin. That is not the issue. To make the system faster, when some of the mappers will complete their task, the shuffling operation will be in process. So this is the faster process, and it will not wait for the completion of all the mapper tasks. Now, what is sorting? So the map reduce framework automatically sorts the data on the key values on the output of the mapper, and so before sending it to the reducer, all the key values are sorted depending upon the value in the key. So depending upon the key value pairs will be sorted, and this sorted output will be obtained to the will be passed as an input to the reducer. The reducer can easily understand when a new reducing task will be started by the sorted key value pairs. So reducer will execute some task, and that is a custom task that will be decided by the respective business logic, that what kind of aggregation functions or what kind of processing will be done on this sorted data. If the user set no reducer task, the shuffling and the sorting phase will not take place. If there is no reducer, only mapper, then shuffling and sorting will not take place, and the task will over after completion of the mapper task. So in this way, we have discussed that what is shuffling and sorting in our map reduce. Thanks for watching this video.